Hello, Sagittarius. It's Sloane Rhodes here with your weekly tarot scope for the week of February 15th, 2016. I've already shuffled the decks, so here we go. Five of Winter. Five of Spring. Sagittarius. Ten of Spring. Oh my god. This card has literally come up four times today, at least. And I shuffle at least seven times between each reading. Okay. Wow. Gosh, so much change happening for people. All right, Sagittarius. Right away, Five of Winter. This energy is very much about leaving the situation, leaving someone who's bullying you, not playing fair. Something is going on for you, Sag people, where you're just fed up. You've had enough. Someone's taking their toys and leaving. I mean, it's just like, they're done. There's definitely an imbalance in a relationship here where someone is just trying to overpower someone else. And it's just not working at all. And five is all about change. So there's huge change energy because we have right here five of spring. Again, more sort of conflict. We have, this is less so though. There's something bigger happening at the beginning of the week that feels, I don't know, it's more... You look at it more coldly, more in a more detached way. Like, you know what? I'm taking my, you know, my ball and I'm going home kind of energy. Whereas this energy is more sort of a little bit more passionate. But a lot of times this energy is, you know, here we have these two little fairy children battling. But really, it's often you battling with yourself or it's just a minor skirmish with someone else. But again, we have the five, which is tremendous change energy. And at the end of the week, we have 10. And, you know, 5 plus 5 is 10, which is all about 5 plus 5. Again, more change and completion. So whatever this battle that has been going on, you've come to the end of it. And you're going to be feeling a little overburdened. You're tired. And it's time to ask for help, which I think you're going to do. This energy really does encourage you to ask for help because you're kind of, with that 10 of spring, the spring energy is more fiery, and so I would be a bit more, it would be a bit more challenging energy if it was more earthy energy, like you just feel like downtrodden. You know, this feels very much more, a little bit more lively, so you're feeling overburdened, but you do have the capacity and the availability to ask for help, to ask others to help you so that you don't feel so tired and burdened. Whatever these conflicts are that have been going on, they've left you tired. But let's see what the emergent energy is under the deck. So the sun, again, I mean craziness. Okay, we have the sun energy, which is 19 in the deck, and which went 9 plus 1 equals what? 10? Again, full completion. And with this completion, we have this beautiful sun energy. So all of this battle, all of this conflict, this tiredness, once you start asking for help, if you get out of the situation, you walk away, you stop fighting with yourself. Yes, you've made the right decision. I walked away. Did I do the right thing? You're worried. You're fighting with yourself. And this fighting with yourself is leaving you just exhausted, and you ask for help. You get the help you need, and you fly off towards this beautiful solar, sunny energy, which is all about the divine masculine. It's all about moving forward, harnessing your resources accurately and powerfully. You know, leaping that solar plexus energy of who you are in the world, shining through. So whatever's been going on for you, Sagittarius, is all about that fire at the end. You know, there's nothing brighter than the sun in our solar system, and that energy is so beautifully represented here. Just give gratitude for this, because this is truly beautiful energy. All right, let me just see if the archangels have anything they would like to add. Archangel Gabriel, as you nurture a child, you nurture your own inner child. Both activities are important for you now. So during this time of when you're feeling tired, nurture yourself. Take care of yourself. Maybe you've been giving too much to someone else, maybe to this bully energy. Now it's time to nurture yourself. And with this nurturing, I'm seeing this is all feels very sunny, very solar energy to me. I'm going to pull one more card from the numerology deck, which I just shuffled and put here. Completion. What did I say about 10 energy? It's all about completion. I mean, I don't think I need to say anything more. Whatever this has been going on, this cycle is done. And it's culminating, and something's been going on, and it's done. And with it, with the completion, is this beautiful sun energy. So whatever cycle has been flowing through your life, you're done. And with it, the sun couldn't get any better than that. Okay, Sagittarius, best of luck to you. I will talk to you next week.